way to the LAX right now to surprise Connie. Tim's gonna propose to her. We got Judy back there, made some signs for him. Holla. There you go. There you go. Practicing. Yes, sir. Practice makes perfect. Tim got some whack ass flower for Connie. Judy, show him the whack ass flower. Cheap ass motherfucking flower. Look at cheap ass shit. It's all good though. Pretty sure you're gonna tell her that you went to somebody's house and stole it, so it's all good. Tim, got anything to say, Tim? Your big day? Nope, you got nothing to say. You're a loser.
At that moment, you had stolen my heart. It was love at first sight. You are everything I had hoped for and more. You are my dream girl come true. I thank God every day for sending me my angel. So beautiful, so sweet, so true. Best friend, my soulmate, my true love. Connie Fung, will you make me the happiest and luckiest man alive? Will you marry me?
Yes! Oh my god! Alright, so we're at Terminal 7, and Tin has his little music on the floor right there. And we are basically waiting for Connie to come on her flight right now. Judy!
Hi!
And they're gonna be standing right there. Here we go. Coral! Coral, say hi, Coral!
Hi!
Hi, Coral! Say hi!
Hi!
Hi! Ooh-ah. Mwah! Yay! Congrats, Tony.
Thank you. Oh my god.
What on, brother?
You guys can
hug. Propose to Connie. Connie,
yes.
Did you expect that?
No, not at all. I was still half awake. I literally just woke up from a really long flight.
Tin, how long did you plan this?
For about 2 months.
You're awesome.
Did you really?
Yes,
how
you did.
How could you have planned it for 2 months if I didn't even plan to go to Japan one month?
I've been planning other stuff, but this just kind of, you know, hit the...
Tin, where you get those cheap ass roses from?
I like it.
Look better online. Look a lot better.
He stole it from an old lady's backyard, he told me.
It looked better online.
Anyways, congratulations, Tin and Connie, from all of us. We're
Thank
happy
you.
To be a part of it.
Thank you. And yes, I did just get off of a 14-hour flight.
Tin, does the breast smell? You're a man. You're a man. See that? Give her a kiss. Give her a kiss. Oh, okay. Congrats, guys. Certainly.